Oh my god, he's throwing a tank! Maybe if I charge the engines.
How did you?
Drops on armor
is disabled. You're up.
On it.
Ready for some zappy pops, big guy?
I do not like you. Call him back up, big infamy! Yeah! not the slightest sound will give you away!
Venom now!
Get hit!
I got nothing!
other again, Spider.
Make sure he doesn't do anything. I'll be right back. Krieger's data will shut Roxxon down. The right way.
You know, Krieger told me how your brother died. Very amusing.
Shut up.
He also told me it was your fault.
Krieger updated the reactor. Tried to supercharge it to make his deadline. If Finn goes through with her plan... Oh my god. Harlan.
You watched him die. Helpless.
No! Go to hell.
Dead.
Genki, I need help.
I'm gonna go grab a washcloth, some antibiotics.
Miles? Where have you...
¿Pero qué pasó? What are you wearing?
I have to tell you something.
Finn's attacking the plaza.
Yeah.
So that was you chasing her through the city. As Spider-Man. You could have died. No lo puedo creer. Why didn't you tell me about any of this? All those talks we had? How to keep yourself safe? But this...
I didn't want you to worry. And the other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse. And I'll screw up things with you.
Miles. There is nothing you could ever do or ever be that would make me stop loving you. Nada. You give me strength, Miles. That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave for the people they love.
Just a guy who doesn't give up.
Gloria's handling Feast, and Teo's gonna help us go door to door.
Perfect. Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside.
You remind me more of your father every day. You stay safe.
Well.
Hey, I'm telling people in Harlem they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door.
Okay, cool. I wanted to say thanks for always having my back, man. Hey, I could use your help before you go.
You got it.
I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that could store a new form. Maybe you could hack Oscorp surveillance towers, or...
I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down.
That's all right. Thanks, man. Gonna stretch my legs a little, then head out.
Your mom texted. She's working on this building, then heading down the block to evacuate people closer to the plaza first.
You still gonna help?
Totally. Soon as I find Finn's latest new form set up.
What do you think I should say to Finn when I find her?
I don't know, man. Get the new form from her. Then you can offer the olive branch.
Yeah, hope it goes better this time. Genki tracks down Finn. I should check the app. See if people need help. Thieves are targeting Harlem businesses. Might be the same guys who went after Teo's.
Very modern.
Spider-Man, hey. I'm Caleb. Good to meet you. Saw your mural at Teo's.
Oh, that's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few weeks. Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. We can't swallow a loss like that.
Did you report it?
Sure. But no one's taking us seriously. Camila, she runs the restaurant next door, decided to look into it herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there, see if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
Hey, Genki. I'm looking into some robberies on Harlem's main strip. Caleb's Clean Cuts and Panafuerte.
Oh, I love Panafuerte. Did you try the arepas?
I can't eat before I do intense superheroing. It's kind of like pool rules.
Right, totally. So, what's the plan?
Track down the stolen inventory, find out who did it, see if it's the same guys who went after Teo's Bodega and Feast North.
Sounds good. I'm on call for tech, map, and thinking through problem support.
That's the shipping center that supplies Caleb's block. Cops? What's going on?
Witness said a woman was stuffed in a trunk after arguing with some ex-con types. We got an ID?
From an Oscorp cam. Camila Vasquez owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Oh my God. They kidnapped Camila. I had to try and find her. But cops won't like me interfering. Maybe if I get a look at the clues. Camila definitely fought back. Need to figure out where they took her.
And left New York in the hands of a kid?
That's what retiring is, dummy.
It just seems irresponsible.
Parking garage receipt. Chinatown. Okay. Where in Chinatown?
You've been working a lot of overtime.
We're always short-staffed around the holidays. Someone's got to volunteer.
And you're the only one with...
You can say it, without a family.
Sorry.
You heard what happened with the subways?
This new spider apparently fixed the trains. That's what the locals are saying.
Well, at least he's doing some good, I guess.
Anything to know? Hard to tell what's important and what's trash.
Robberies were reported up north by a guy named Caleb Ward.
There's always something wrong up there, though.
Sir, please, if you don't mind, I need to keep moving.
Dude's in the way. Need to get that guy to move. Shoot a web. Better go investigate. Shoot a web at something obvious, and the cop will leave. I can look at whatever he's guarding.
Spider-Man,
back off, or I'll take you in for obstruction.
I need to make myself harder to spot.
Activate this neighborhood. I'm seeing things.
Yes. Now I can get a look at that clue.
Spider-Man, get out of here!
Leaving!
Get out of here! I won't tell you again!
Okay, okay! Leaving for real.
Thank you.
Stay back. This is a secure...
Jacket from David's Complete Auto Repair. Someone dropped it when they peeled out. Hey, you know where I could find David's Complete Auto Repair?
There's 12 of them in Manhattan.
Any in Chinatown?
Yep. Sending you the address.
Chinatown. The woman matching our Vic's description. Seen in an alley. Let's move!
Hey, Spider-Man. Any leads on our inventory?
Yeah. The guys who stole it? I think Camila caught them in the act. They kidnapped her.
What? You're sure?
Positive. I'm on my way to help her.
Good thing you came by when you did, Spider-Man. Thank you.
Camila, go!
Am I seeing this right? Camila's in that car?
Yes!
That's speeding through Manhattan, dangerously close to crashing?
Yes!
Oh my God.
Camila, please be safe. Hang on, Camila. I'm gonna save you, Camila. Come on! okay in there?
Help! Please!
I'm taking you down, kid! Need to get that trunk open.
Please, help me!
Are you okay, ma'am?
Spider-Man, I didn't expect you to... But those men...
It's okay now. You're safe.
They... Those men were paid to steal our inventory. Drive us out of business. They're holding it at the docks on FDR, near the bridge.
I'll get your stuff back. Do you need help getting home?
No. I can call a cab. Gracias. You saved my life, sir.
Yankee! Camila's safe! She caught those guys stealing inventory. Said someone paid them to do it.
About that, I did some digging. Someone anonymously filed a request with the city to use eminent domain powers and condemn Camila and Caleb's block.
Has to be the guy paying our criminals, right? So we can move in?
Totally. I put in a counter request asking for an investigation into whoever's trying to buy the land.
Dude, you're a genius. I'm headed to the docks to get the supplies back. Call you soon.
Crates. More crates. Where'd they hide the supplies?
Bet those guys know. If I listen in, I can figure out which crate to open. Can't let them see me.